evac center this way. Halperin Hotel. Get my suite ready. Everything all right there?
Ah, good. Finally, some life out there. You're not much to look at, but I'll take a chance on you. Say, you seen another kid out there?
Who you calling kid? At any rate, it's just me and the zombies.
Damn. Must have thought I was shooting at her and got spooked. Well, listen, if I get the gate, can you search the front? You find that girl, you bring her around back, and we'll straighten this thing out. Just watch out for the other trespassers. They might. Hey, get out of there, you scourge of a Satan!
All right, then. Let's find this, Bjor.
Ah, no!
Beck. I can't let the old fella die too now, can I? Thank you. garçon. Direct me to the champagne. Chop chop.
That you, kid? You find that girl?
She didn't make it. I'm sorry.
Son of a bitch! Well, I say, it's about time we send these party crashers back to hell. Oh, you got some nice moves. Oh, some damn fine work, kid. Hey, get over here. I need to talk to you. It's a damn shame about that girl, but I'm sure you did what you could. Curtis Sinclair's the name. Did a bit of acting in my time. Ask your mother, kid. Pleasure to meet you in these dark times.
I thought you were looking familiar. Pleasure's all mine, Mr. Sinclair. Now, let's get you down.
Listen, I need help. Years of doing my own stunts means, well, the old hip won't survive this drop. I need to get my chairlift to get down, but the power in the house is gone kaput.
Sure. I can lend a hand with that. What's the sitch?
Check the connections down at the end of the yard. See if the problem's there. Now, if you can get things running, I can buzz you inside. Godspeed, kid.
Unpowered. Who could have imagined such a thing? That should sort it.
Keister in here. We're not out of the woods yet.
Ah!
wise, kid. If you're gonna fight these things with grenades, don't do it in your own home. Now, luckily, the lift rail looks sturdy. Power it up, and I'll take my chances. Well, either my ears are playing tricks on me, or trouble's on its way. I'm gonna need you to clear the runway. Don't worry about making a mess. It's too late for that now. Favorite maid to the zombies, just say the phone. Give that cowardly little shit the beating he deserves.
Whoa! What a wreck! Oh, I don't know about you, kid, but there's more than enough excitement for one day. Whoa! You got a minute?
Great memories here. A lot of loving, and a lot of fighting, and a hell of a lot of noise complaints from the neighbors.
And to think I said they wouldn't catch me dead in that chairlift.
Someone up there must really like me if they sent you to save me, huh? Not sure what I did to deserve it, though.
Just call me your guardian angel. An angel who wouldn't say no to a wee thank you token, mind.
Listen, anything in this house you need, it's yours. It's the least I can offer you. We damn sure can't stay here, though. How's it looking out there?
Hashed up arseways and back, but there are survivors over at Emma John's place.
Well, I'll be damned. The neighbors were here all along. I ought to give him a piece of my mind for not checking in on me.
He's dead. Turned zombie on our evac flight. And then they couldn't wait to shoot us out of the sky. Emma's right as rain, though.
He's dead. Damn shame. The son of a bitch owed me money. Oh, well. I'll make my way over there after I say my goodbyes to this place. Yeah, you did good today, kid. Thanks again.
Don't you want an escort, old fella? I won't be able to sleep at night if you get killed on my watch.
Watch your tone, kid. I'm old, not senile. Peggy here will make sure I get there just fine. You'll see. Now get.
Ooh, madam, look at you. Ugh, dead end. Not one to pass up a shortcut. Locked. Time to stage a break-in. around you.
Thank you.
Okay. Back on track to get to this hotel of theirs. Okay, Halperin Hotel. You better have squirreled an army fella or two away from me. Any non-zombie pals of yours wandering about, do you know? Christ! Hole and a half, that is. Halperin Hotel. quiet, isn't it? evac's definitely over. The Atri do love overstaying their welcome. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.
Yeah.
where you are coming from. Am I going to, Lally? Or is this hotel speaking to me? Music to my ears. Now, all I need is to get into this ballroom.
I can hear you. I swear I will carve my name on your heart. That's Major J.S. Booker. I'm waiting.
Oi, what did I do? Wait, are you offering free body mods? Go on then. I'll be right there.
Dedicated to providing you with the ultimate luxury getaway. For room reservations, press 1. Wedding planning services, press 2. Other event bookings, press 1. For intimate weddings, press 1. For our grand celebration, would you like to join our platinum membership plan? You'll get exclusive annual... Hello, welcome to the Halperin Hotel, where we are...